Good evening, nice to see you. Hello! Hello! Hello!
Hello! Hello!
That was a piece called For a Thousand Mothers from the album Stand Up in 1969. Before that was something called Steel Monkey, one of our new songs from 1987. This next one is really quite an old one. The first piece of music I ever learned to play on the flute. I'll dedicate this to Roland Kirk, a black, dead American jazz musician, even older, if he was alive, than we are today. This is from our first album. It's called Serenade to a Cuckoo. Thank you. first one is going from the Stand Up album, and it's a piece, a sort of up-tempo song with lots of loud and exciting searing guitar. This is actually the first song Martin ever learned to play with Jethro Tull. But only a week before he joined the band, Tony Iommi was trying to play the same song in rehearsal. Martin won. This is called Nothing Is Easy.
Nothing is easy.
much. Thank you. That was lovely. It's easy. Next one is from 1975, 76 actually. It's about the cyclic nature of fashion, dedicated to a faithful follower of fashion, Martin Barr, who struggles to keep up with the latest trends in black leather trousers and off-the-shelf white t-shirts, probably from Calvin Klein. It's a piece called Too Old to Rock and Roll and Too Young to Die.
It's a truck rolling around. should be so bad now to turn out this way. You pay yesterday.
guitar there with a new instrumental, as yet untitled. This next one is from a solo album of mine to be released next February. And it's, do I hear birds? Little birds twittering in the trees, the secret language of birds. Thanks, this next one is from Stand Up Album again. It's one which features the mandolin, Martin Vaughn playing the flute, as he's getting ready to do, and Don Perry has stepped down from the drums, wearing his, not his birthday suit, but his birthday hat, just in case it should rain. He will be playing the bongos as he fits a man who is a little older today than he was yesterday. It's birthday boy, Don Perry. Happy God, I don't want to be a fat man. Don't you dare. Thank you.
too much to carry around with you. No chance of finding a woman to
I'm just kidding.
girl from the Songs from the Wood album in 1977. Next one. Thank you. This next one is by J.S. Bach. It's 300 years ago that J.S. wrote this particular piece. Almost so long ago, in fact, that Martin Barr had only just been born. And this is a piece from the stand-up album again. It's a piece called Bouret. Thank you. much for right there, Jonathan Noyes on bass guitar. Jonathan Noyes. Thank you. Thank you. Next one's a bit of a rocker, shall they say. I don't believe them. It's a leather trouser kind of a song. And Martin Barr will strike up a happy riff dedicated to a tragic and ended love affair. It's called This Is Not Love.
Thank you. think she was a middle distance runner. The translation wasn't clear. Could be a fighting, stating you know. International competition in India. She was a gun enough reason for heart to me. Well, could keep up on a hard track mile. While she ran a perfect circle. Yes, you are a perfect smile. That's not the middle, it's enchantment. Well, she was held out at the backstage, stopping for marks and shedding clear. Jazz in the lens, but on her heather. Lights flaring up and infinity. Send her shivers down the wall. seated and placed her table. In fact, she wasn't there, but small. Yes, and the legs went on forever. I stared up at infinity. She didn't grace our table. In fact, she wasn't there at all. It was a hot night in Budapest. patience, 1 hour. Yes, from a captain's
Ah, la semaine, elle a vraiment fait le mal.